Washington, under fire for defending racist activist groups. President Trump said on Twitter on Thursday that he was sad to see United States history torn apart by the removal of our beautiful statues and monuments. Click link in description to continue. Thanks for watching.